मॉर्निंग
गुड मॉर्निंग, गुड मॉर्निंग ऑल ऑफ यू। लास्ट क्लास आई गिव यू फोर क्वेश्चंस टू डू, सो वी विल जस्ट रिवाइज इट, दैट वी विल जस्ट डू दैट। यू कैन चेक योर आंसर इन योर नोटबुक, देन वी विल मूव टू द न्यू टॉपिक। ओके, सो नो नीड टू राइट नाउ। दोस हु डिडंट डू आफ्टर द क्लास यू डू इट, एंड दोस हु डिड दे कैन चेक योर आंसर। एंड प्लीज बी क्वाइट एंड लेट मी शेयर द स्क्रीन।
मैम वर्ड प्रॉब्लम।
And here I have the first one, that is G. Here we have 958. No need to write now. Please listen here. 425.
Ma'am, today we had revision test.
Yes, Prarthana.
Today we have revision test.
No, please listen. See, here we have 958 minus 425. So we have to mark the places first. And for a three-digit number, there are three places: ones, tens, and hundreds. Now we can write these numbers according to their places. And here we have the bigger number 958. That means 900s, 5 tens, 8 ones minus 425. So we can write the smaller number 400s, 2 tens, 5 ones. Let's do the minus. At one space, we have to start the subtraction from the one space. So here we have 8 minus 5. 8 minus 5 is equal to 3. 5 minus 2 is equal to, what's the number? 3. And 9 minus 4, it is 5. So the answer is 533. Now H. Here we have the question: 876 minus 650. So we have three-digit numbers, so having three places: ones, tens, hundreds. Now let's write these numbers according to their places. And here we have the bigger number 876. No need to write. You can check your answer. This I gave you last day. That's why. So 876. That means 800, 7 tens, 6 ones. 650. 600s, 5 tens, 0 ones. Now at one space it is 6 minus 0. That is 6. 7 minus 5 is equal to 2. And 8 minus 6 is equal to 2. So the answer is 226. Now I, here we have 648 minus 143. So let's mark the places first: ones, tens, and hundred. Ones, tens, and hundreds. And the bigger number here, 648. 648. So let's write the places according to the places. So 600s, 4 tens, 8 ones minus 143. Now at one space, 8 minus 3 equal to
5.
10 space, 4 minus 4 is equal to 6. Now 100 space, 6 minus 1, that's equal to again 5. So the answer is 505. One more is here, that was G, and the question was 897 minus 323. So let's mark the places. And here we have ones,
this notice card completed.
Hundreds. Now the bigger number 897. So let's write the number 800s, 9 tens, 7 ones minus 300s, 2 tens, 3 ones. Now at one space is 7 minus 3 is equal to 4. 9 minus 2, it's 7. And 100 space, 8 minus 3 is equal to 5. So the answer is 574. So these are the questions I gave you last day. Okay, so no need to write now. This you can check after the class. I will send all the notes. Okay. Now today we are going to have some word problems related to this two-digit subtraction. So shall we write it together? We know what is word problems. We have to read the questions 2-3 times, then we will get we will get what information is given, that we have to understand, and what we have to find in that. That also we should understand. So let's write word problems in the notebook. Yes. So please take a notebook. Take a fresh page.
Ma'am, if we have space in one page, we can write there.
No problem. You can continue. No problem.
Ma'am, can I write?
Hope you can write word problems. W O R D word.
No.
P O L E M S. Yes, you have to write word problems.
Ma'am, I cannot see the word.
Yes, Parvati.
Ma'am, I also
cannot see the board.
You can't
see the board. See the board.
I also.
What about Advait? Advait can see?
Yes, ma'am.
So it will come. Just you wait for some seconds. Christy can see the board?
Yes. Now I can see the board.
Now it will come after, it may take seconds. It's okay. Now we can continue. Word problems. And here we have number one. I will write the question. You also write the question.
Try it together. The word problem spelling is W-O.
P-R-O. P. M-S word problems. Now here we have the first one.
Yeah.
You need to tell me, wait for me. You can continue with me. Okay, we will write together. Okay. Now I will complete the question. After that, I will give you time for writing. You can also continue. We will write together. Okay. There are T-H-E-R-E. There are. Karthik, right? There are. Candies. In a jar.
Ma'am, we can write anything.
No. Now you have to write the same question. When we will frame the question, you can use any object or anything. No problem. This you have to do the same question. There are 52 candies in a jar.
Ma'am, what is the candies?
Can. So what will come? C-A-N. Can.
C-A-N-D-I-E-S.
D-I-E-S. There are 52 candies in a jar. Children. C-H-I-L-D-R-E-N. Children. Eat up. 37 of them. There are 52 candies in a jar. Candies means what? Nuts coated with sugar syrup.
Ma'am, I cannot see the board.
There are 52 candies in a jar. Children eat up 37 of them. How many candies are left? How many candies are left in the jar? There are 52 candies in a jar. Children ate up 37 of them. How many candies are left in the jar? You have to write the steps that you have to remember.
Ma'am, I completed.
If you have completed, you can start. Read the question. Read the question. And I read the question. There are.
There are.
52. Candies. Yes, mother.
Ma'am, mother, wait for me.
Eh?
Mother, wait for me.
I already told to you can continue. He is only reading the question. Please read the question, Anay. Anay, read the question. Continue. There are 52 candies in a jar.
52?
Candies in a jar. Children.
Children.
Eat up.
Eat up. 37
of them.
How many? How many
candies?
Candies
are left.
Are left
in the jar. In the jar. Now.
Ma'am, wait. How we can write the answer?
Please be quiet. So now you understood what's the question. Please listen. See, there are 52 candies in a jar. Anay, how many candies are there in a jar? In the jar?
Jar, J-A-R.
How many candies are
there?
52. So you can count the number 52. Okay. Children ate up 37 of them. How many children had? 37. So you can round the number 37. So these two informations are given. There were 52 candies. Children ate up 37. Now, what is the question? How many candies are left?
Okay.
How many candies are left in the jar? Left. So you have to subtract the numbers. How many candies are left in the jar? You have to write the steps. So let's write the steps. Now here we can write the first step. Number of candies in the jar. Number of candies. N-U-M. Are number of candies. You can also write number of candies. You can underline in a jar. You can write equal to sign, then you can write the number. That means 52. Number of candies in a jar. Now, next step, number of candies. Number of candies eaten by children. Eaten by children. C-H-I-L-D-R-E-N. How many candies eaten by the children?
37.
So equal to 37. Now the next step, number of candies left. Number of candies left. So it's asked number of candies left. That means you have to subtract the numbers. So here the bigger number is Christy. Which is a bigger number here?
Ma'am, we have to write answer left in the jar.
Rusty, which is a bigger number?
Ma'am.
Yes, please be quiet.
Ma'am. 52.
Ma'am, 52. 52 minus smaller number?
25 candies are left in the jar.
37. 52 minus 37. Now, let's, all of you please do the subtraction. Here, both numbers, 52 and 37, both are two-digit number. How many are there for a two-digit number?
In the jar.
How many places are there for a two-digit number?
Tens and ones.
Ah, two places.
Tens and ones.
Tens and ones.
25 candies are left in the jar.
Tens and ones.
Ma'am.
Yes.
25 candies are left in the jar.
How many candies are left in the jar? Prarthana?
25.
25? You check your answer once again.
No, it is repeating.
52 minus 37. You do it. Means check your answer once again. Okay.
15.
Here, 10. Esmitra. Esmitra. 15. Very good. Very good. Now, here, one line. Because we have here, we have to regroup the numbers. So the bigger number is 52. 52 minus 37. Now, all of you do the subtraction and tell me the answer.
Parvati have a doubt.
Ah, yes, Parvati, tell me. Parvati, you write the steps.
And the answer is, ma'am, the answer is 15.
Yes, Krishna, the answer is 15. Very good. Parvati, you please complete the steps. Please write the steps, Parvati.
Ma'am, the answer is 15.
Number of, continue, Parvati. Number of.
Ma'am, the answer is 15.
Answer is 15, yes. Answer is 15.
Ma'am, look my jacket.
Oh, super. It's a new one, Krishna? It's a new one?
No, it's an old one.
It's an old one. Okay. Then also it's super. When I started the class, I saw.
And this is a sweater also.
Yes, yes. It's very good.
We have another.
Another one is also there.
Yes, that color is purple. Is it blue?
It's blue and purple. Okay, very good.
That is
blue.
Yes, yes.
Mom, I cannot see the board.
Those who can't see the board. Answer is 15. Now, I gave enough time. Now, you please listen here. So, we have to start from the ones, please. And here at ones, please, 2 minus 7. Is it possible 2 minus 7?
No,
it's not possible. So now to recoup the tens place. Tens place, we can see the digit 5. So 5 tens are ready to share 1 ten with 1 space. So taking 1 ten from 5 tens, it will become 4 tens. Then we are giving 1 ten to the number 2. So it will become 2 plus 10, 12. Okay, now we can complete the subtraction. Now at 1 space, it is 12 minus 7. 7 can become 12. So after 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So we open 5 fingers. So the answer is 5. Then 10 space, 4 minus 3. That is equal to 1. So 15 candies are remaining. C-A-N-D-I-E-S. 15 candies are remaining. Now you can complete your answer and we can move to next one. Yes.
There is someone that is not to A. Someone is to B.
Yes. Students are joining from 2B also. It's okay. It's okay, Vadhuvayade. No problem.
And 3C.
Ma'am. Yes.
Ma'am.
Yes, Advait.
Ma'am.
Yes, Advait.
What is the spelling of reminding?
Remind, remaining or reminding? What, which one you are asking?
First one.
Eh?
Remaining.
R-E-M-A-I-N. R-E-M-A-I-N. Remaining.
Yeah.
Let's move to the next one. What about others?
No.
Oh, okay. Please complete it. Please complete it.
Yes, candies. In the jar. Completed.
Okay, so let's move to two.
Ma'am, Parvati.
No.
Who didn't complete?
Parvati.
Samtum, write first.
Parvati.
Parvati, please complete it.
N-U-M-P-E-R number of children. C-A-N-D.
R-O-C-N-O-B is here? No.
No.
Adit Krishna? Advait
no.
PS?
No.
Android? Esther Naurin? Jennifer? Kashyap? Kshi? Mohammed Swalik? Nived? Siddhi Vinayak?
Absent.
Teertha?
Absent.
So let's move to number two.
Yes.
No. Please, ma'am, 1 minute.
And what is the next?
What is the next question?
Yes, Arnav.
Okay, Arnav. You are present. What happened, Parvati?
Ma'am, Evelyn is present.
Evelyn is present, yes.
Krishna is present.
Ma'am?
Samtum? What about Samtum? Did you complete the answer?
No, ma'am.
You pissed in on your video and where you reach? Okay, please write. See, you can also continue. I will write just the question. Okay, others also can write. Now, number two. And here we have, there were T-H-E-R-E. There were.
There are.
There were 56 trees. There were 56 trees in a garden. There were 56 trees in a garden. 39 of them. 39 of them
are EES trees.
In 39 of them are GARDEN
garden. 56 trees in a garden. 39 of them
are
apple trees.
Them apple trees. A P P
apple trees.
Others were
E R E E S.
The others were mango trees.
Them.
There were 56 trees in a garden. 39 of them were apple trees. The others were mango trees.
39 of them were apple trees. Apple.
How many mango trees were there? In the garden.
M-A-N-G-O mango T-R-R-E-E trees mango trees.
There were 56 trees in a garden. 39 of them were apple trees. The others were mango trees. How many mango trees are trees were there in the garden?
Can you please tell M-N-Y. Yes. M-N-Y. Many. Can you please tell me question? Mango. M-man. M-man. Go. G-O. Mango. Mango.
When I will send the notes after the class, I will give you two more questions. So please solve them in the notebook.
Ma'am, I have completed.
Did you write the steps also, Advait?
No.
You have to write the steps. You maybe done the subtraction, no?
Ma'am?
Yes, Advait. Tell me.
I want to read the question.
You can read the question. You have to write the steps also, Advait. Okay, after writing the questions. Question, you have to write the steps, then you have to write the subtraction. Okay.
Okay.
You can write number of apple trees, number of trees in the garden. Then you can write a number of apple trees. Then you can write again number of mango trees. Then you have to subtract. Krishna, did you complete the question? Number of trees in a garden. Like that you can write the steps. Then you can write the number of apple trees. Then the next one, number of mango trees. So total number of trees are given. There were 56 trees in a garden. So you can round the number 56. Then 39
and the answer is
17. Yes.
Circle the number.
You can circle the number. Then the other trees were mango trees. How many mango trees were there in the garden?
There are 17.
Yes, Pratana. There are 17 mango trees. Yes. Complete the question and after the class also you continue. Complete the answer also.
Ma'am, the answer is 16.
Answer is?
16.
Check your answer once again, Tomsa ji.
Ma'am, please
check your answer once again.
The answer is 17.
Yes, Adwa, that's 17 trees, 17 mango trees. Tomsa ji, please check your answer once again, okay? So let me stop sharing. It's time to winding of the session. So we will continue in the next class, okay? And when I will send the notes, I will give you two more problems. You have to do it. You have to write it in the notebook and you have to solve them. Okay? So thank you for joining. Bye. See you.
Bye. Bye.